These ladies are knitting something special. Caps. But not just any caps. They're going to soldiers overseas to make them feel a little warmer and a little closer to home. In 2008, Marilis Anderson sent her grandson a knit cap to keep him warm while he was stationed in South Korea. Her grandson liked the hat so much, he asked if she could send a few for his buddies. Today, a few has turned into more than 17,000. Marilis calls it Caps for Soldiers, and she and her knitting circle write a personal note along with each hat to remind the soldiers that even though they might be far away, people back home are still thinking of them. And the caps have done more than just keep soldiers warm.
The knitters say they have even saved lives,
including the time one soldier decided to wear two of the hats under his helmet.
And the second hat saved him from getting hit. It raised his helmet up enough to avoid getting hit in the head.
It's a small gesture that can make a big difference to a soldier and let them know that even though they're overseas, back home, they're still on our minds.